Nobody changes bad behavior without consequences. You fuck up, Grace, you gotta face the music. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna be facing it later today.
Why? What'd you do?
I'm sorry that I had sex with Aunty Gaby.
Oh my God.
Dude, she's literally never called me Aunty Gaby in her fucking life. Why would you say that? Are you trying to make it weirder?
I'm not trying, it's just happening.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Wait, please. Please, please, just. We feel like the only way to get to the other side of this is with an honest conversation.
That's right.
I don't want to hear about how you desecrated Gaby.
Hold up. We actually desecrated each other.
That's right. She did a lot of the heavy lifting.
And you know me. You really think I didn't have a fucking say in this? Hmm? You think it's just all based on his charisma and his game? Look at your dad's face. That's the face of somebody who's only slept with what? Hmm? 2 to 3 women tops?
It's just face.
Okay.
Oh my God. Fine, you win. Gaby, okay, I'm fucking mad at you now too. Do you want me to call you mommy?
Hey, I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Your father and I, we had a discussion and we decided that it was a huge mistake.
Absolutely right. We were both just in a vulnerable spot. And,
no.
Okay. And it meant nothing.
Nothing.
So to get this straight, you banged someone who doesn't mean anything to you but meant a lot to mom, and you did it in mom's bed.
It was my bed too, okay? Did it come from her childhood home? Yes. Was that a gift from grandpa after grandma died? Sure. But it wasn't just her bed. It was mine also. Also, didn't all happen in the bed.
Stop.
There was some standing.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna go puke.
Yeah. Fair. That was fair. What the fuck is wrong with you?
We said we were gonna be honest, and there was some standing.
Ugh.
See you at work.